Assalamu alaikum, how are you? This is Ms. Nusrat Fatma. I am here with another topic. What we have discussed in our previous topic, this topic related to this, those topics, we have discussed about development, more about settlement. We have discussed about growth of population. Today we are going to discuss about the development of the country. So let's start our lecture. What are the objectives? At the end of the session, you will be able to define development, describe the types of development, discuss the importance of development for a country. So students, what is development? What do you think? What is development? Yes, development means upgrading of anything or the changes, good changes in anything. The developments are of different types and in different stages. Development, there are the development for human growth, mind development, country's development. Everything needs to be developed and it is better for that thing. So, what is development? Development is the process that leads to change in the natural and human environment. Different, there are two stages of development. One is economic and the other is social development. The country developments depend on these two factors. One is economic development and the other is social development. What is economic development? Economic development is defined as increase in a country wealth and standard of life. Okay, and what is social development? Social development is defined as about improving the well-being of every individual in society so they can reach their full potential. So we can say that social development depends on the society and economic development depends on economic of the country, economy of the country. These are the things what make countries develop. Now the thing, what makes country develop, how can we make our country develop? So main factor is industry. With the help of industry, we can make our country develop. How can we make our country develop with the help of industry? Because industry produce so many goods, that goods we can export to other countries and we get money. So it increases the economy of our country. Another thing is economic growth. As I told you that this economic growth is depend on industry. If the economic growth of a country is good, so this country going to be developed. Another is wealth. Wealth is very, very important because if there is a wealth, so we can invest wealth to industries and to give development to our countries. These are the factors which we have discussed. These factors mattered, but there are some unknown categories also which we don't ever know. What are the best roadway system? What do you think? Why the best roadway system is good for the development of our country? Yes, because it helps to transport or to export the things from one place to another. It helps to transport the things. If the road is good, so it will be very helpful to transport things very safely and very quickly. Another is excess of water, proper cleaning, sanitation, proper supply of water. It is also very important for the development of the country. Besides this, good judicial system, capital investment and medical facilities. These are the factors that help in the development of the country. So, the development includes the uses of resources, for example, minerals, water, natural vegetation, soil, labor supply, The uses of resources are law and order, health facilities, education, water and sanitation, housing. And why do we need all of these? What do you think? What is the purpose of all of these? Because to supply or to make a better quality of life, that's why this development, this chart is very, very important, and these resources are very, very important. Is it clear? I hope you get all the topics, you get all the concepts clear. If you have any difficulty, you can ask. So this figure shows that the wealth created as the result of use of resources may be spent on improving education, health facilities, law and order, and transport communication services such as electricity, gas, water supply. All these improvements help to improve the quality of life of the people. That's it. Till then, Allah Hafiz.